A woman who was badly burned last summer when her ex-boyfriend allegedly set her on fire has died. Deputies say 54-year-old Ray Pergerson was stalking 49-year-old Genevieve Fay on June 20th, threw flammable liquid on her and lit it. He was captured 5 days later. Fay died Thursday at the UNM Hospital Burn Center. Pergerson, who was indicted for attempted murder, is now charged with murder.